The event came to an end on the 5th of November 2011 at Le Meridien Ibom Hotel and Golf Resort, a five-star hotel in the state located in Ifeanyi Uruan local government area along Waniba Road.
I'm standing here today at the instance of the Minister for Culture and National Orientation, High Chief in the Duke. He sent a note that he would very much love to be here, and indeed he's here in spirit. But he has already had confirmed national assignments. Therefore, we will be physically here. So he wishes to organize as well, and wishes all the contestants the best, and hopes that everybody will enjoy the evening. I must say that I'm personally very proud of the organizers. As the chairman of the occasion has said already, this is the first of its kind. He said in this part of the country, people in this part of the world. Quite much come of age. And I want all of us to believe that in a short while, we will supersede all those who have started before us. This thing of here is actually full of activities here. And only today, kick-off of the Miss Nigeria contest. And it's all taking place in these premises. But today I see the arrival of the crew, technical crew, and the contestants. So you can see that we have had a long day looking at beauty queens. Our beauty queens that we've been. And I'm particularly proud that we are coming up this evening to produce the first African beauty queen. The minister observes that based on what he will be fed from this gathering, I can assure you that we will speak well of this gathering, that this may turn out to be a supportive annual event. Should that be so, then it stands a chance of being listed in the calendar of the Federal Minister of Culture, Tourism and National Orientation. Without bothering you with much talk, I wish to say that the minister sends his well wishes and wishes the organization very well. Thank you and God bless all of us.